So here we are, grand final. It's been a real epic season for us so far. We've starting at round one where the RX7 only just came back from Australia. And then round two, we just been ticking them off as we go. We really wanted to focus on only driving 110%, but just backing off a little and just drive really for the judges this season. And obviously the last round in Christchurch, we had a lot of issues with blew the gearbox, HKS sequential, blew fourth gear to pieces in the RX7. We fortunately ticked the RX8 down for as a backup car, snapped the axle and that, which real bummer, so let us down, and that knocked us back after leading the championship for the season. We've now been knocked back to second, so we know what we've got to do. Final round, we couldn't have a better track. Like, this is our style, lots of concrete walls, big commitment into the entry. So, tell if we're looking forward to it. The guys have been setting up the car, it's got an amazing setup for it. But yeah, we know what we've got to do, so we'll just go there and do our best.
Snap the axle on the first lap, we're only giving it 2 cars.